नीचे बैठो मैडम, मैडम नीचे बैठो। कैसे हो?
अभी हम लोगों ने तय कर लिया है कि हम जहाँ जाएंगे रेड कार्पेट में साथ में
ही जाएंगे। हाँ
हाँ, खास वजह है कि मेरे भाई हैं। See, for me it's extremely exciting because A, I get to work with my brother in this film. B, we are both doing negative roles. C, if you take us both out of the film, there is no film. D, both of us are working with Sanjay Gupta the first time. We both worked with him separately, but this is the first time. Sanjay Gupta is also like a third brother to us. D, it's got Hrithik Roshan in it. That's, you know, exhilarating. It's a film craft film. Rakesh ji, Guddu ji and me go back a very, very long way. So it's there are, you know,
multiple
reasons.
But is the clash with Shah Rukh Khan's race a cause of concern for you personally? Because Rakesh has said that it's very unethical on his part to come and clash in with Kabila.
Sir, I would not want to comment on what who has said and what not has been said on this matter. My personal opinion on this is that it is not necessary that if two films release on the same day, only one has to do well. Both the films are good, both will do well. And I take this opportunity to wish SRK and Rais all the best.
नहीं, हमारे बीच में वैसी वैसा रिश्ता है नहीं। एक्चुअली ये मुझसे बड़े हैं, लेकिन मैं इनको बुली करता हूँ, चाहे वो सेट्स पे हो या घर पे हो।
ये बात सही।
और अब झूठ क्या बोलूँगा, लेकिन जब साथ में काम करते हैं तो नाउ आई रिस्पेक्ट हिज स्पेस। अर्लियर आई टू बुली इन देन ऑल्सो। हम लोगों ने इससे पहले एक शो किया था साथ में सरकार, उसमें मैं इनको बुली करता था, लेकिन अब जब मैं देखता हूँ कि इन्होंने जो एक औरा अपने आस पास बनाए रखा है, इनके पास जाने से भी डर लगता है सबको। Otherwise, it's been a fun ride. I think Kabil will be very interesting for the audiences, for obviously the reasons he listed. But for me personally, it was just great to be working with him and sharing screen space with him.
Thank you very much.
Yes, Sumit, you want to ask something? Ask. विचार को पूछने दो यार। पूछ। हाँ, है ना? तेरे को तो हमेशा हेलो हेलो बोलते रहते।
Thank you. अच्छा मैं वरना चिल्लाते रहेंगे कर लूं वो भी नहीं मालूम मैं कभी इच्छा करती नहीं किसी चीज़ की भगवान जो देता है उसको हम ले लेते हैं बस खुद का ऐसा ये नहीं होता कि हमको ये चाहिए ये करना चाहिए वो करना चाहिए जो आता है गाना गाते गए आज तक गा रहे 72 साल हो गए गा रही हूँ और गाती रहूँगी तो मुझे नहीं लगता मैंने कुछ ये मांगा है भगवान से उसने दिया है मुझे क्योंकि वो सिंगर है वो गाना बहुत अच्छा गाती है और वो बहुत अच्छा आर्टिस्ट है और बहुत मिलनसार भी है मेरे साथ उसकी कोई पहचान नहीं थी फिर भी मेरा हाथ पकड़ के मुझे अंदर लेके जाना सीढ़ियाँ चढ़ाना ऐसा कोई भी काम उसने ऐसे नहीं दिखाया कि वो बड़ी आर्टिस्ट है और मैं कौन हूँ क्या तो जो स्वभाव का अच्छा होता है वो इंसान अच्छा लगता है अच्छा है जमाना बदल रहा है जो जमाना बदलता है उसके साथ चलते जाना चाहिए
मैम बस थोड़ी पिक्चर्स फोटोग्राफर्स बहुत गुस्सा कर रहे हैं मुझे कि आपके पिक्चर्स नहीं लेने दिए मैं
क्यों किसने नहीं लेने
मैंने नहीं मैं आपको यहाँ पे लेके आया
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm really happy for Sara Zamana. It has already crossed more than 20 million. That took a very short span of time. It just two, three days. I'm really happy because yesterday I was having interaction with Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, and he expressed and he told me, I was really happy that he also noticed Sara Zamana, and he is very proud of it. He's very proud of the reprised version of Sara Zamana, and he and Hrithik Roshan really, really appreciated my work and my talent. I think that's what really matters. Yes, I'm here to promote Sara Zamana and also to present an award, so it's going to be a great evening.
साल का सपना अभी पूरा हो रहा है. 7 अप्रैल को फिल्म रिलीज़ है. पोस्टर आज रिलीज़ किया, कल प्रोमो आउट होगा. अनुराग बासु, प्रीतम, कटरीना और मैंने बहुत मेहनत से ये फिल्म बनाई है, बहुत प्यार से बनाई है, दिल से बनाई है. एक फैमिली फिल्म है, बच्चों की फिल्म है, और यही विश करता हूँ कि लोगों को पसंद आए. आप सबकी मदद चाहिए कि ये मैं फिल्म को आप एक बहुत ही पॉजिटिव तरीके से बाहर प्रेजेंट करें. एंड आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. थैंक यू. Well, I honestly don't think I deserve to win this year. There are superior performances. You know, Amit Ji hai, Salman Khan hai, Sushant hai. They all have done some wonderful performances this year and they are more deserving than I am. But I'm performing this year, so I'm very excited. Plus, my father is winning an award, which means a lot to me, for Kapoor and Sons. So I'm really looking forward to that. जो कास्ट है वो अभी तक अनाउंस हुई है, कंफर्म. हाँ तो फिर है.
हाय बाबा,
जस्ट टॉकिंग विद यू.
कंप्लीट फैमिली होगी अभी.
पहले आपको ये बता दें कि हम एक घर में नहीं रहते हैं, हम अलग अलग रहते हैं, तो ये सिर्फ कोइंसिडेंस है, इत्तेफाक है कि हम एक ही वक्त आए और हम आपके सामने हाजिर हैं। ऐसा क्यों, मतलब कि
कंप्लेंट नहीं है। इनसे और खूबसूरत इंसान इस दुनिया में बना ही नहीं है।
यस यस, माय बुक इज रेडी, बुक शुड बी आउट ऑन, वी आर टारगेटिंग द चेन्नई लिटरेरी फेस्टिवल, दैट्स ऑन द 16th और 17th ऑफ जनवरी, तो द टारगेट इज दैट, आई होप यू आर ऑन टारगेट। ये इतना चिल्ला रहे कौन सुनेगा, ये पहले वो चिल्लाना बंद करें। हाँ जी पूछिए, वो जब आएगी तब पूछ रहे हो ना, आप क्यों पूछ रहे हो, अभी वो वक्त नहीं है पूछने का। हाँ जी क्या पूछ रहे थे आप, जोर से बोलिए, मैं कम सुनता हूँ। दैट इज गॉट नथिंग टू डू विद यू एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, यू टॉक ऑफ समथिंग व्हाट इज हैपनिंग नाउ। मुझे नहीं पता अभी तक, जब देखेंगे तब बताऊंगा मैं आपका, तब तक शांत रहिए, बहुत लोग आ रहे हैं यहाँ से। थैंक यू
जय हिंद
बेले अवार्ड। अब साहब 44 साल, 44 ईयर्स हो गए यार, क्या इट्स जस्ट, इट्स एन इवेंट यू मस्ट गो टू, इट्स एन इवेंट यू मस्ट गो टू, गॉड ब्लेस। अभी तुम लोग बहुत पूछते हो,
lots of great performances, some really deserving awards, and a fun night.
When do we see you start promoting Ranbir?
Start promoting? When it is releasing, a little before that, obviously, but yeah, I mean, it's now releasing in June, so I guess a month before that, I'm assuming.
We always keep hearing mixed-up reports about you and Sushant.
I also keep hearing always. What to do? But you're not bored about it, huh?
Sushant is single and eligible, you're also single and eligible.
So then? So then if anybody is single and eligible, they should be together.
But no, I mean,
and see, you're going to ask me the same questions when I'm promoting also. Very good, yeah. I've finished almost most of the talkies of the film. We're left with about 3 songs. And this was my fastest film, I think, ek schedule mein. 45 days mein almost puri film khatam karna, but it was so much fun, such great people, awesome actors, and it's a script which is very well written and something which is very different for me to do, so I totally enjoyed it.
Christmas and New Year plans?
No plans. I'm in Mumbai only for now. And mostly my plans are more last minute because I never plan well. So, well, I would just wish all the viewers a very, very happy New Year. And may your new year be whatever you dream it to be. And wish you lots of happiness, lots of love, and lots of success.
Thank you, Vinay. Wish thank you all the best.
Thank you so much. One day or the other, he has to start behaving like my father.
Yay!
He's looking handsome also. He deserves it. He deserves it. And more for him in the future. Thank you.
Before you leave, can you wish your viewers for the New Year?
Yes, a very, very Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and a Happy New Year. Thank you.
Also, we met
Ranbir's here?
Okay.
What's up?
No, sir, you look so good.
Thank you.
Can you just do it? Do you want to come back?
And wait around. I'll be like backstage.
Winning your first Stardust Award, how happy is the feeling? And
I'm very happy for
him. It's great because, you know, it's really awesome. First of all, when people watch your work, and then to appreciate it is amazing because you put so much into it. So for people to recognize that, that's great. And this is amazing, and I'll be grateful forever to Stardust. It's awesome.
Do you guys discuss work anymore?
Of course, you know, it's such a big part of our lives. So how can we not, you know? So definitely, we do that. We do that a lot.
Exciting to be here. This is the season of awards, and every award has its charm. So So this is actually going to be my first Stardust Award. So I'm quite excited about it.
Ma'am, also, your iconic song, Amma Amma, has been remade for OK Jalo. I'm sure you're aware of it.
Yeah, I'm very keen to see what they've done with the song. I hope it's as good as the original.
Do you think, you know, iconic song should be remade, should be done?
If it's done well, why not? But if it's not done well, then I do object. Thanks. Yeah, but not now. Maybe after 15, 20 years. Yeah. Yeah, part one can be written now. Hopefully, yes. Yes. Wishing all the viewers a very, very happy 2017. Love you guys. Yes?
Isn't this red carpet?
I'm already here now.
Khabar kya mili, main shooting karke aa gayi hu.
Anushka, very good evening. We are eagerly awaiting for you to pick up the best actress from the world.
And what if I don't get it? I'll come and catch you and beat you.
But no, are you looking forward to the award ceremony and how excited are you? What are you looking forward to?
I am looking forward to it. I'm feeling a little unwell, so you know, energy is a little low, but yeah, I'm looking forward to the evening. Kafi dhamakedar it's sounding.
2016 has been a great year for
the awards.
What would you like to say?
It's been a fantastic year for me, alright. I've had two very big films this year and both have done well at the box office, and also my work has been appreciated, so I'm feeling very grateful.
Everybody, a very happy new year.
Yeah.
thank you very much, but you know, I'll prefer in English.
Yeah, this is your first performance at an award ceremony.
It is.
How was it and how exciting
was it? It was amazing, you know. It was a great energy on the stage and the dancers helped me so much, so I really enjoyed it.
Right. Your music album is also being highly appreciated, so anything on that front you would like?
Himesh's album, yes. Right, and our song seems to be very well received by the audience, so I'm very happy about that.
Now that you've performed here and you've done a lot of stuff, what is keeping you away from Bollywood?
I don't know, music is my passion, so I'm following this passion.
Salman's birthday is also coming up. Any special plans on that one? What would you like to give to this time around?
I don't know. All my respect and my love.
Okay, alright. Salman was also here. As you see, your performance was there yesterday for the Technical Awards. So any tips or inputs that you shared with you as far as performance goes, because he's a pro out there?
I've said it before, you know, when you enjoy what you do, when you just be yourself and enjoy yourself, then...
But any special tips from Salman that you have to say?
This is the tip that I think we should all follow, right?
Right. What are your plans for the new year?
For the new year? I don't know. Just to do more that I love. These are my plans for the next year, actually.
Okay, but will you be in India?
Yes, I'll be here.
And any plans for December 27th?
Yeah, probably I'll celebrate.
One will, right?
We'll see. We'll all see. Right. Okay, right. Thank you. Thank you. Excuse me? Okay, everyone, wish you a lovely, happiest new year, full of love, and wish you to have all the near ones, the loved ones near you. That's it. Okay. Teri meri meri teri prem kahani hai mushkil do lafzon mein bayan na ho paaye. Thank you. Thank you. You too. Happy New Year. Bye.
Bye.